Dr. Gurubai Karmakar. She became the second Indian woman to graduate from the Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania in 1886 and returned to India in 1893. Her medical practice was dedicated to providing care to the poorest and most marginalized people in Indian society. She also played an instrumental role in providing medical care during the famines and during the plague outbreak of 1916. Dr. Karmakar also spoke openly about the evils of cultural practices such as child marriage, discrimination against the widows, and casteism. Following her retirement, she donated her personal wealth to open the Dr. Gurubai Karmakar Wing at the Lincoln House in Bombay. Thank you for watching.